An armed and dangerous man wanted for two murders may be hiding out in Metro Atlanta. It's one of the stories we're following in your speed feed. Aaron Gess is accused of killing his brother and sister in Alabama on Sunday. Investigators say Gess has a history of mental illness and may fight back if police try to arrest him. He may be driving a gray 2019 Kia Optima with an Alabama license plate. Call police if you see it.